All right, after I guess weeks, because I put this up on the 4th of July, I am finally getting up in the morning to watch the sunrise. So I'm gonna head up there. Yeah, maybe halfway there. Alright. Truck out there making a bunch of noise somewhere. Probably on 534. Getting close. Alright, finally up here. And that's where it's gonna happen. Out to the east. I still think I got a couple minutes. Well, it's getting closer. So we'll pan around the whole sky here real quick. It's a little fog hanging out over Mark's Fields. Alright, yep, that's as far as I can pivot. Lake Belton's out that way somewhere. Let's zoom in. Do a little time lapse manually here by pausing and starting the recording. There it is. First touch of sun. And this, I think it's the 3rd of August. Might be the 4th. That's how close I'm keeping track. The sun. Here comes the sun. And us. Alright, I think I did that backwards. I don't know what I recorded and what I didn't. Anyways, the sun is up. It's a good morning, and I'm Brad, and I'm out for now.